Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Our today's topic is 5 lines on Janmashtami. First, Krishna Janmashtami, also known simply as Janmashtami or Gokulashtami, is an annual Hindu festival. Second, people celebrate the birth of Lord Krishna by fasting and singing bhajans and songs. Third, people celebrate Janmashtami by preparing and sharing special food. Many communities organize dance drama events called Ras Leela or Krishna Leela. Fourth, the day after this is celebrated as Dahi Handi. Fifth, youngsters form a human pyramid to break the handi to get the goodies inside. Thank you for watching.
Subscribe to my channel for new update and press the bell icon.